everybody, Carl here from Apt. We're at CES 2025 in the LG booth, and we're here with Kyle, and he's going to talk to us a little bit about how LG can help kind of get you out the door and get your day going. Is that right?
Absolutely. So, you know, you look at the watchtower here, and you're probably thinking, hey, that's a ThinQ device, because we've had ThinQ this for a long time, and it does great things for us. You know, with ThinQ Care, you can ensure that everything's running right for you. ThinQ Up gives you customizable updates. But now LG is going to bring you to the next level. And the next level you'll see right here with ThinQ On. So what we're doing, we're taking our ThinQ platform, and we're adding a hardware system to it to help us with our smart home as a whole. It's built around a hub, a single hub that you get, and then based on what the user wants to do, they get different peripherals, anything from security, environmental, or just convenience peripherals. What that translates into just your everyday, you can do things like, say you're going to work and you know you need a clean outfit for work for tonight when you get home from work. I can say, hi LG, please set my washer to start in 6 hours.
Okay.
We kind of know that, right? But then also to think of this, have you ever left the home in the morning without checking the weather and wishing later in the day you had an umbrella?
Yeah.
You can check the weather on the way out the door, and it might even give you a voice prompt that you may want to grab an umbrella with you today because we got rain scheduled for later this afternoon.
All right.
And even to the next level of that too, we have, just to see this, there's an LG smart lock for your home. This is a really neat device because what this does is when you leave the house and lock it up, it'll sense there's no activity in the home, and it'll actually shut down unnecessary appliances and lights, so you're saving energy. You can also maybe schedule things like your robot vacuum or something to go and clean the house while you're gone. And then when you come back, it's really easy to open. You can do it with like a fingerprint or an Apple Watch.
Okay.
Or say if you have the neighbors watching your home, you can actually pre-assign a security code for them to have access to your home if you need it. It's really amazing. And the whole thing I really love about this whole new platform is that we have an open platform with ThinQ, as you know, so we can not only use our own LG technology, but we can pair with over 200 brands and up to 50,000 different devices out there.
Wow.
So this offers more flexibility for the homeowner and the smart home than ever before.
And all the pieces that we're looking at here that are on display, are these all available now?
These are not yet available. They're available overseas so far, but I'm sure they are coming to the United States pretty soon. So.
All right. So we got some really cool looking little gadgets here to put around the home to kind of get you ready for the day and keep everyone safe, let you into the house. We're here at the LG booth, CES 2025. Stay tuned because we've got a lot more coming up.